What's up, everybody? This is MDiddy from jerseycentral.org. That's www.jerseycentral.org. And I'm live inside the locker room, which is where I call the room where I house my jersey collection. It's been a long time coming. I probably should have done this sooner. I've sold a lot of stuff in the last year or so, but I still have a formidable collection, and I wanted to document it to show everybody here on the website what a big jersey fan I am and also what a sports fan I am. So you guys, be patient with me. This is the first time that I'm posting a video or doing a video, so bear with me here. But what I want to do is kind of go through sport by sport. So I'm going to start with football, then I'm going to go to basketball, and I'm going to finish it up with baseball. Right now, the bulk of my collection lies in basketball jerseys, but I've got a lot of stuff going on this year, some projects, some buys in the works, so I think you guys will be seeing some updates from me in the future. So I wanted to also take a moment to thank all of the people that have helped me accumulate my collection over the year. I started back when I got out of college in 2003, even a little bit before that. But I want to give a big shout out to MitchellandNess.com, doing great things out of Philadelphia, Mitchell and Ness Nostalgia Company. Obviously, things were going big for them back in 2003. Kind of fell off a little bit, but they've gotten their act together after the merger with Reebok and Adidas, and things are going really well now. They just started to release some of the new NFL line for fall 2009. If you haven't caught that, definitely check it out. You can find pictures and info on jerseycentral.org, or definitely check out a lot of great retailers. Mitchell and Ness themselves, www.mitchellandness.com. And also you can peep out places like Velocity the Store. Great guy out there by the name of Scott, works right out in the shadow of the Football Hall of Fame in Canton. Check him out. If you have any jersey questions or needs, he can help you. Also, Scott from Yesterday's Heroes. Website for Scott at Yesterday's Heroes is www.retrothrowbacks.com. Nice guy from my home state of North Carolina, so definitely want to shout him out for all the help he's given me over the years. All right, so now that I've gotten all of that out of the way, let's take a look at the collection and see what we're working with. So as you can see, the last few years have accumulated quite a bit of material, and this is where it all starts, right here. Let's get it going with football, huh? So we take a look here. Guy just recently celebrated a birthday, Mr. Barry Sanders, one of the greatest running backs of all time. We got the 75th anniversary throwback version, B. Sanders on the back. Nothing but the best quality on these throwbacks here. Check it out, running back cut, very slick. One of my favorite players growing up, Mr. Barry Sanders. Next up, we got another great 75th anniversary jersey. Mr. Chris Carter, all he did back in the day was catch touchdown passes. There he is. Man has nice hands and was a threat inside the red zone. Nice classic Vikings look right there with the white, purple, and gold. And here we go, moving to my favorite team, the New England Patriots. I'll go through a couple of highlights here. We got the John Hanna jersey, complete with the anniversary patch right there. You see Mitchell and Ness, highest quality. This was one of the first football Mitchell and Ness jerseys I purchased back when I got out of college in 03. Great piece right there, classic. We got a Reggie Rucker jersey here. You got that polyester knit going on. Tackle twill, single layer, nameplate on the back. Real heavy jersey, classic colors. Real nice style. Kind of rare these days. You don't see a lot of those non-mesh jerseys floating around anymore. We got a couple of the, I'll kind of limit it here, but I got some Bledsoe jerseys from the mid-90s. One of my favorite players growing up, Mr. Curtis Martin. You see the huge flying Elvis logos on the sleeves there. The alternating stripes made this a real unique style. Very cool jersey. And also the road version. Those of you that know me, know I'm kind of a nut for sets. So whenever I can, I try to get a set of something. It's a bad problem that I have. And let's see here which one I want to show you with these guys here. One of the best Patriots of all time. I got some of these, the 2002 throwback from Thanksgiving Day. This is a Troy Brown jersey. You can see it's got the open sleeves for receiver sleeves. Troy Brown, consummate Patriot. Everybody loves him around here. Then we got Tom Brady. What else can you say about the man Tom Brady? He'll be back ready to go this year. We got the home and away there. Mr. Randy Moss, straight cash homie, home and away versions there. And then we got Mr. Prime Time, Deion Sanders. You can see him high stepping down the sideline wearing this joint. Always a threat in the kick return game and also to pick a pass off and take it to the house. And we got some Mike Vick jerseys. I love dogs, people don't hate on me. He was a great player when he was playing football. Exciting to watch. We got Bruce Smith right here. Buffalo Bills jersey. This was right after they made their three straight Super Bowl appearances. You can see they got the 75th anniversary patch and the 35th anniversary Bills logo right there. Heavy vinyl pressed numbers. Really slick cuff sleeves. Check that out. Just like they wore them. Derek Thomas. One of the best rushing linebackers to ever play the game. Kind of out of the Lawrence Taylor mold. Can't go wrong there. Mitchell and Ness jersey. Fantastic quality. And we got Priest Holmes. I met this guy back when I was working for a store in Reebok. Nicest guy I ever met there. Asked me, you know, what I did at the store. Very humble, down to earth. Larry Johnson. All the great running back for the Chiefs. So that pretty much, let's see, we got a couple more down here. We got some T.O. Eagles jerseys. Been trying to sell those on eBay. They're still nice jerseys, and T.O.'s a great receiver. So if any of y'all want those, my eBay name is MdiddyAJ23Fan as the seller ID. So check those out if you have any interest. We got a Jerome Bettis, St. Louis Rams jersey. No nameplate on that, but Torrey Holt, Rams. Selling a lot of these. One of my favorite players growing up here, Mr. Jerry Rice. Rhodes 75th anniversary jersey. Quality piece right there. Candy cane striping on the sleeve. Slick. One of my favorite players. I just love this consistency. Love the way he handled his business. This is a great piece too. 1996. This is not the Mitchell and Ness version. This is the actual vintage. You see the 50th anniversary logo there. Jerry Rice, three-layer twill. Really nice piece. And I'll finish it off with a look at a couple of slick jerseys. This is Tennessee Oilers at the time. Eddie George. With the patches and everything, that's definitely slick. Running back cut, cuff sleeves. Good jersey there. And this one recently left my collection, but it's a beauty, so I wanted to show it anyway. Barry Sanders, Pro Bowl jersey. Sending this one out on Monday. Again, one of the greatest running backs of all time. You guys know that style, so. So back with you here. And that's the look at my football collection. Like I said, it used to be a lot bigger. But, you know, I'm going to be working on that over the next couple years. Had to pay some bills, getting ready to move again. So priorities are first. But as I said, I'll always love jerseys. That's part one. We still got basketball and baseball coming your way. So stay tuned. And be sure to check us out at www.jerseycentral.org. We also have a Facebook page. So definitely be sure to check us out. If you love sports, you love jerseys, come check us out. My name on Jersey Central is MdiddyAJ23Fan. And if you're into technology, you want to follow me on Twitter, same name there, MdiddyAJ23Fan. And anytime anybody has any questions about jerseys, definitely hit me up. I'm a moderator on Jersey Central. I don't claim to know all the answers, but, you know, I might know somebody that can get you the answer if I don't know it. So definitely help me out. You know, hit me up. Come join us at Jersey Central. Lots of great guys over there that love to talk jerseys. So that's it for now, but I'll be back with part two. We'll check out the NBA collection and my Major League Baseball collection later on. All right, everybody, this is M. Diddy signing off.